am the musical director for Fiddler on the Roof. It was last performed at Blissfield High School in 1988 when I was a seventh grader and I was a village child in that show. So it's very special to me. I wanted to do this production pretty much since I took this position 4 years ago, and finally we are doing it this year. So I'm very excited to put this on because I think it's a musical that has a lot of meat to it. It's not just kind of superficial and fun, although it does have those laugh out loud moments, but there's also those moments that I'm hoping the audience will be fighting back tears or giving into them and just letting the show take them away.
I've been doing musicals since my freshman year, and before that I wasn't really into theater or speaking in front of people really, and so musical for me has been like this kind of character affirming activity where I kind of found myself through pretending to be other people. So this year's musical is a really challenging one because of how dramatic it is. Usually there's some kind of element of comedy, and it's challenging everyone in it, not just me, to be more serious and to be more of a person than they were before they did it, if that makes sense.
Am I complaining too much? I'm sorry, as the good book says, why should I tell you what the good book says?
Play this year, it's been a bit of a challenge, but with all the practice that we've been doing, it's coming along, and I think it's going to be a really good show.
Tradition, that's the theme of the show, is tradition, and the fathers kind of wanting to hold on to that, but realizing that times are changing, and not only having to let go of his daughters, but also letting go of his traditions, and ultimately letting go of his home as the Jewish people are pushed out of their home.
Musical really helps you become who you are. It helps you step out of whatever insecurities you might have. It helps you realize what you're good at and to emphasize on those strengths. And for a career, I mean, I've always wanted to be an actor, but it's a pipe dream mostly. So I'm gonna be studying law eventually. But even with that, there's some level of acting that happens with any kind of profession, especially being a lawyer, where you have to speak in front of people and you have to be articulate. So absolutely, it helps with any kind of career that you're going into. It helps with communication. It helps with dealing with situations that you wouldn't otherwise be familiar with. It helps you think critically. It helps you think creatively. It really does help with just life in general.
It's really seeing the kids come alive and letting go of maybe how they normally are in a classroom. And I think getting to see the real them, even though they're acting, I think they almost become more themselves on stage because they stop caring what other people think and they can just be who they are.
I've been doing this since like middle school. Like, I've done numerous plays and this is my fourth musical. I'm just glad that they offer like a wide variety of things. I mean, like, I've done, like, I tried band, wasn't that interested. I did sports, not really that great at them. But theater is something that I enjoy and I feel like I'm generally fairly good at, and just being around the people, you just feel like this like positive environment, and at some point it's just like being around the people is just a really great experience.
Anything else you'd like to add?
Come watch, I guess.